Jason Thurman here at Lazy Acres Angus. We run about 200 registered Angus cows here at Lazy Acres Angus. Summer Annuals has a big play in our grazing program and cow performance. When it gets hot and this fescue grass has some more toxin in it, we try to graze that Sudan grass. Here at Lazy Acres, we do a lot of rotational grazing. Our summer grazing, we plant about 60 acres of Sudan grass. We cut that 60 acres up in about a half acre pack, and we run anywhere from 25 to 50 cows on a paddock at one time. They graze it for 3 or 4 days till they get it gnawed off. It most times starts somewhere around the 3 to 5 foot tall range, and we graze it down to about 6 inches, and we move on to the next paddock. Most time by the time we get around grazing all of it, we can come back and graze what we graze first again. It's good all July, August, September. We try to have it done by October, by the time the frost gets here. Once the frost hits it, we are not real big on grazing it because it can have some trouble with it. I think it's a benefit for us to graze summer annual, especially our Sudan grass. It's good in protein, help our cows stay in good condition.